Yesterday, I ate 155 grams of protein, 85 grams of fat. I stopped eating at 6 p.m. and it is now 6 a.m. You think I'm gonna be in ketosis?
I check my glucose and ketones with this 4-Care meter just about every morning. It's been really helpful for me to know when to eat, how much to eat, what to eat, and to know how diet changes are affecting me.
I guess you can get into ketosis without eating a ton of fat, limiting protein, or fasting.